The purpose of this video is to introduce you to Creative Exchange as a valuable AEM feature. Creative Exchange enables accelerated implementation as it allows for code, content, and creative to remain in three separate simultaneous work streams during implementation of AEM experiences. With Creative Exchange, baseline themes can be exported, enhanced, imported, and activated like regular content without the need for AEM package deployment release. This allows front-end developers, even those with no AEM experience, to contribute themes which control creative and UX for websites powered by AEM. While watching this video, you will understand some basic best practices with a focus on Creative Exchange using Zen Garden. First, let's start with the style of the web components you create. To demonstrate, we'll select this rich text component containing a Mark Twain quote. To change the style of this quote using local CSS code, we must first create our own quote style so it can later be modified outside of AEM by the creative team. Select the brush icon in the settings overlay. As you can see, a pop-up window appears with a list of various styles. To create our own style, we'll type in the name of our style in the search bar. For this example, we'll call our new style quote. Click enter, then enter the CSS class name for that style in the available text box. This will be used later for the CSS code to style the page. By clicking enter, the style is added to the pop-up window list. Make sure it is selected, then click the check mark in the top corner of the window to save. As you can see, there has not yet been a change to the quote style. This will be done using CSS code outside of AEM by the creative team. Now, let's explore how to perform a Creative Exchange export so the creative team can work on the theme. To do this, you must navigate to the AEM main page. Go to Configurations by clicking the hammer icon, then select Creative Exchange. Begin the exporting process by clicking the Export button, then select the blue Create button. Select the path of the page by clicking the Browse button, then navigating to your page. For this example, we'll navigate through this path to our example. Click the check mark to save. Enter the package name, then click Export. Here we can see the package we created. To download the package, select the cloud icon with the down arrow. Once downloaded, extracting the zip file will reveal two folders, content and etc. To view the page, navigate through the content folder along our path to select our example HTML document. As you can see, the page looks exactly the same as it did in AEM. To change the quote style, return to the package folder, then navigate through etc along our path to open the rich text CSS file. Next, insert the desired CSS style code to the end of the file. This would most likely be provided by your developer. Save, then navigate back to the example HTML document. By refreshing the page, we can see that the quote style has been successfully changed. To have the change reflected in AEM, we'll first package up the file, then return to the Creative Exchange screen in AEM. Select the Import button, then the Upload Package button. Select the package and click Open. Once our package has been uploaded, we have several options. We can download the package again, inspect the package and the changes made, or we can install the package to reflect the styles we just made. By clicking the Inspect button, we can see the changes have been made to our rich text CSS. Next, we'll return to the Import page and select the tool icon to install the changed CSS file. After the file has been installed, we can check the changes made by returning to and refreshing the example in AEM. If done correctly, the changes will be visible immediately. With our new CSS file installed, we can return to the style list again by clicking the paintbrush icon in the settings overlay. We can now see the new quote style and the changes made by checking and unchecking the box next to the style. Let's recap. The Creative Exchange feature allows front-end developers, even those with no AEM expertise, to contribute themes that control creative and UX of websites powered by AEM. It's also a key feature to enable simultaneous production among code, content, and creative work streams to simplify and speed implementation. Using these simple tips with Zen Garden puts you one step closer to setting your content free. Continue to sharpen your skills by visiting frequently to view new and updated Zen Garden videos.